here is a post pack. Just sent it to me from ICstation. Somewhere maybe it is written or not, but it had been. So I will show you what is inside. So here just I opened it this before. You can see inside. And here is this card, which is showing is 2.8 volt, 5.5 volt, 12 volt DC. The rest is something Chinese. We cannot understand. So the item is still here. I'm just going to show you what is there inside is just a small packet. This is the packing for that. So we keep it side. We keep this one side as well. And here's a small packet. Just showing some number. And then later on, what is inside is the power supply board. And just this camera is focusing, I don't know. Automatic focusing. Yeah, now it's okay. So this one, the power supply board, what it is doing is, I will just show you in one slide on their website. Here is the website for the ICstation. You can see ICstation.com, and they are on 2017. They are going to give you the special discount 25% in new year. Here is the module which I'm going to, which I just explained to you. This is the power supply module. You can see DC power converter board module, 2.8 volt, 5.5 volt to plus minus 12 volt. The price, the regular price is 2.25, where they are giving discount, and now is $1.69, $1.69. So here these are some images for this one, and here is this module. You can see I'm just explaining a little bit. There is input 2.8 volt to 5.5 volt, and the output of course is 12 volt plus ground and then minus 12 volt, and it is supplying a current of what they mentioned is 30 milliampere. So this is normally more than enough current for analog to DC converter, DC to analog converter, and analog to digital converter, and digital to analog converter, and most small amplifiers. So for this purpose it is. And other specification, just you see, this is what is the module. So this board, as you can see, here is the V in and here is the ground, here is the V plus, here is the ground, and here is V minus. This is the output 12 volt, plus 12 volt ground and minus 12 volt. Here is 2.8 to 5 volt. So this is very, very much small. You can see a size of an inch something. It can be fixed on one finger even. It's coming. So it's a nice small device which is performing very well. I'm just going to show you how it is performing. We are going to test it on table. So here is what is my multimeter. Just I'm bringing this in front. Here is my power supply setup. This light, you can see, this is just giving on the two wires. This is a load actually for the power supply. It's giving something 4 volt. I will show you. This brown color is positive. So positive lead will come here. And meter is of course on voltage DC. And the negative probe will come to the white. And it is showing what is 4.1 volt. Something 4 volt or something like that. So we are going to solder these wire here. These wires I am going to solder them here to show you on the board. So grabbing my soldering wire and soldering iron. First I am going to solder this wire to the board and the other one as well. I tint it. The other one also I have to tint it. Tint it. Yeah, now tint. Okay, so now this ground first will go here to the ground, this negative to the ground pin, the ground pad, just I soldered it. The other positive one I will solder it to the input DC 2.8 volt or 5 volt input, I will solder it. So somewhere like this. Now I will measure. I will make measurements on this board, and will show you how it is behaving. So on the meter, I am just putting it here. If you will measure, it should measure 4 volt or something like that. 4.05 volt is coming. 4 volt. The output which we are interested in here, ground, I'm just putting the black probe on, and the V plus is 12.62. the other one I'm just going to measure is minus 12.23 volt. So these two are our measurements which we are interested in. This is the boost converter, actually. 12.6 volt on the positive V and 12.23 volt on the negative rail. This is of course ground. If we will measure in between the two, 12 volt V plus and V minus, of course we will get 24 volt. If we put red probe on the positive, 24.86 volt. So it's a nice reference voltage. If you are about to look some reference voltage in some measurement device or something, some circuit you are going to create, and then you are looking for something where you have a very small voltage in the input, I mean to say you have a battery operated device, something like that, you have 2.8 volt, 3 volt or 5 volt even, and you are looking for some higher voltages like 12 volt plus, 12 volt negative and ground, or 24 volt for the reference or something like that, this is a very nice device, nice piece of equipment, I mean a piece of PCB, I mean piece of circuit for your choice. And very small size, as it can be fixed on one of your fingertip, it can come. So very small size, and it can be fixed very easily anywhere. And of course the 30 milliampere current output, which is also suiting to the most application where you will use it. So this is very much useful piece of circuit, and for very reasonable price, I'm very liking it, very nice. Thank you IC Circuits, as you developed this. So hope this will work for so many of my friends, which of course will see, will watch this video. Hope they will take benefit of this circuit. Thank you for watching. Keep on watching, stay tuned, subscribe and like.